Hi, how are you going? I hope you're feeling as well as possible on your medicines. I'm Pharmacist Fi. Welcome to my Medicine Safety YouTube channel and to this episode of some need to know info. Today, I'd like to share with you some important things about how to take a medicine with the brand name Paxlovid, which is an antiviral medicine to help fight COVID-19 infection in people who are at higher risk of severe infection or death. The reason I so want to share this info with you is that the way you take Paxlovid can make a big difference to whether it works or not. But first, please note that because Paxlovid is such a new medicine, it is possible that as new research comes out in the coming months or years, there may or may not be changes in things like how it is taken, or who should or should not take it, or how medicine interactions should be managed, or what side effects to look out for. So if anyone prescribes Paxlovid for you, make sure you ask your pharmacist for the latest advice about Paxlovid and a copy of the latest CMI at that time. And if you're wondering what a CMI is, it's consumer medicine information, and I'll put a link to my video about CMIs into the description section below this video for you. Top tip number one. The standard dose of Paxlovid when this video was made in October 2022 is 2 of the pink 150mg nirmatrelvir tablets and 1 white 100mg ritonavir tablet. And each of these tablets needs to be swallowed whole, one immediately after the other. But if you have moderate kidney disease, you will need a different dose. So if you're unsure about what your dose should be, contact your doctor or pharmacist straight away. Top tip number two. Another very important thing to know about how to take Paxlovid is to try to keep exactly 12 hours between each dose of Paxlovid, because this will help to keep a more consistent level of Paxlovid in your body, which is really important to help it work for you. If you don't like mathematics, thankfully there is an easy way to figure out what times are 12 hours apart, because the hour of the time will be the same in the AM and the PM if you use the AM and PM clock, not the 24-hour clock. For example, taking Paxlovid at 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. each day will make each dose 12 hours apart, but you can pick the hour that suits you. For example, I had one patient who took their first dose at 2 p.m. So they then continued to take Paxlovid at 2 a.m. and 2 p.m. each day for as long as the doctor had advised. By setting alarms for each of these times on their mobile phone, which is a great way to avoid forgetting doses. Top tip number three. It is also a good idea to write the time that you have just taken Paxlovid on a calendar. So then if you forget whether you've taken it yet or not, you can just check the calendar to find out, which is a great way to avoid accidentally taking a double dose. Top tip number four. If you forget to take a dose of Paxlovid, immediately read the How Do I Take Paxlovid section of your Paxlovid CMI to find out what to do. Or if you don't have a CMI, contact your pharmacist or doctor immediately to find out what to do. Because whether or not you can take a missed dose depends on exactly how many hours it has been since the dose was missed. If it's already time for your next dose of Paxlovid, do not take a double dose to make up for a dose that you missed. Top tip number five. When I mentioned earlier that Paxlovid tablets need to be swallowed whole, that means the tablets must not be broken, not crushed, not chewed, and not dissolved. So if you have any trouble swallowing, tell your doctor immediately so they can help figure out whether Paxlovid may be suitable for you or not. Top tip number six. It does not matter whether you take Paxlovid with food or on an empty stomach. Either way is fine. Top tip number seven. Something that does matter is how you store your Paxlovid tablets. They should be stored in their original foil packaging and only removed from that packaging when you're ready to take them. They should also be stored at room temperature below 25 degrees Celsius, which is below 77 degrees Fahrenheit, and avoid storing them anywhere with moisture, sunlight, or heat. So a dry, dark cupboard where children cannot reach it would be a good place to store Paxlovid. Top tip number eight. If you'd like to know why it is so important that the three tablets in a standard Paxlovid dose need to be taken one immediately after the other, you're very welcome to watch my How Does That Work video about Paxlovid, which answers that question. I will put a link to that video for you into the description section below this video. Top tip number nine. And please also make sure you watch my main video of this series about Paxlovid, part one, via this link. which looks at how you and your doctor can figure out if Paxlovid may or may not be suitable for you, depending on what health conditions you have and whether or not it has any serious medicine interactions with things you're already taking, like medicines, herbal medicines, or other health products. Please click the subscribe and like buttons below this video if you'd like to see more of these medicine safety videos. And Denver and I look forward to catching up with you again very soon here on this PHARMACIST Fi Medicine Safety YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.